Before hearing the song of Man Shoshanat Yaakov for Purim, Purim song, sang by me and my son, played, and the music composed by me. So let us see the build-up of this song, Shoshanat Yaakov, the number of verse, and then we'll hear the song, and we see a very interesting idea behind the meaning of the song and the depth of it Kabbalistically. So what we see in the table is before showing you the song, we see the verse of the song with the translation. So what you see here, this is a song, Shoshanat Yaakov, Salah v'samecha, v'yotamecha t'chelet Mordechai, Tshuvatam et al ha'netzach, Tikvatam. And then, in fact, what we will concentrate is on the first part. There are two parts. The first part, Shoshanat Yaakov, the words of Jacob, happy and joy, has to do with the positive thing, which is singing about the hope of the future, of the salvation. And then there is another part, which really goes, Arur Aman, curse Aman, and those who want to destroy us should be cursed, and the righteous will be blessed. So in fact, there are two parts. This one contains 26 verses, like God's name, Yud Kevav Kei, in English also G-O-D, the G, the seventh letter, or the 15th, and the D, the fourth, also 26, which is the name of God, representing love and unity, because 13 is love and 13 is unity, very deep idea. So we concentrate on this first part of the song, the positive about hope of the future. Now let us see also the translation of this song, which is the robe of Jacob, thrilled with joy and exalted when the behold Mordechai, the righteous heavenly, we know, garbed in royal blue. You have always been their salvation, their hope in every generation, to make known that all who place hope in you shall not be put to shame, nor shall all those who trust in you be disgraced forever. So this is the verse of the song, and as we said, this part, the first one, have 26, the other 19, which also deep meaning behind, or together 45, the full name of God, but interesting, the 26, this is really the first part which really contains this hope and salvation of the Jewish people. So let us now hear the song, Shoshanat Yaakov, as we said, and we'll see here really in the singing the deep idea of the build-up of the song. So this is the song coming now with my son and myself.
Shoshanat Yaakov, Salah v'Sameicha, Yirotam Yachad, Techelet Mordechai. Oh, my God.